Rangers regain possession. I think Robert Prince has had more of the ball than any other Rangers player this afternoon. Leighton in trouble as it breaks for McDonald. How about that for a tackle by Willie Miller? And Miller again to the rescue of Aberdeen. Well, that was some tremendous defending. And now Aberdeen on the attack. It's cleared away there by Dave McPherson.